So let's continue with some more night on Friday Night SmackDown on the LVI Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Heather Ray, representing the Queens from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. The Divas Champion, the Queen, Jessica Ahmed.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
So they might have lost their WWE Women's Tag Team Championship titles, but they are still champions, gentlemen. Queen Jessica Ahmed is still the Divas Champion, and Heather Ray is still our women's hardcore champion. And tonight,
title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring.
And tonight it's about Queen Jessica Ahmed fighting one-on-one. I believe it's against Shayna Baszler.
And accompanied by Ronda Rousey, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Shayna Baszler ready for in-ring competition here tonight. Prides herself in the fact that she's well-versed in catch wrestling, a hybrid form of grappling, as well as her extensive MMA training and experience.
Well, Baszler prides herself in the fact that she's a straight-up fighter. Plain and simple, no muss, no fuss. She does what she has to do whenever it's time for her to compete.
There is definitely a method of Shayna Baszler, quite ruthless brand of offense. That's something to be on the lookout for here.
But come on, non-title match or not, they are dealing with a certified champion in this one who isn't going to treat this like an exhibition. On me.
She says, no thanks.
Heading back to the ring. Cravat sits down, sleeper hold.
The submission.
Hands, and that'll create space and separation.
And that throws her against the ropes. We crash in the middle of the ring.
A nice shot by Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler, a superstar with an in-ring style completely different from anyone else in the locker room. One imagines that alone gives her an amazing advantage once the bell rings.
Yeah, but she needs to remain focused on executing her unique style. If she can keep that on track, Shayna will dominate this match.
From the top.
She's elbow
on the defensive now. Yeah, and you can see some of Baszler's fighter mentality coming out right there. Not yet.
Two count. Beat down.
Shots and elbows and forearms striking at will.
Shayna Baszler's just so skilled.
And a focused Baszler right now, just proving she's every bit as dominant a fighter as she says she is.
Slips out of the way there on reflexes.
And Baszler had it scouted.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
And Jessica throws her against the ropes. Drop down, leapfrog, and
springboard attack fails to land.
Miscalculation there by Queen Jessica Ahmed.
Now Shayna Baszler of spades, showing her power.
That was very close.
She's able to get out of the way. Brilliant countering by both competitors. And that one
back. And now going for another submission hold.
Some separation.
Oh.
Shayna Baszler's got the corner where she wants her.
Oh my. Oh, we're in the control.
Footer driver into the clutch.
There's no escape in this. It's tap out top one. Look at this corner. Look at this. Finding her way out. How did she break that hole? Spectacular.
And there's the cover. Grab the ropes. There we by Shayna Baszler. Now she rolls out of the ring.
She shoots up the top rope.
Well,
dangerous
here comes Queen Jessica Ahmed. Has this move. Only to dive. And
taking flight. Big time.
Very well executed.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Ooh, takedown by Shayna.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Let's see. Tonight. Oh no, she's too far. Ooh, she saw that coming.
Super kick.
Uppercut.
And
there we go again. There's the cover, ladies and gentlemen. One, two.
Shoulders up, shoulders up.
Near fall. After
a
near fall.
That was fighting spirit personified. A big opportunity for
Pete through that again. Uh-oh, here we go. And up and rear naked choke again. Let's escape the hole.
Tap, tap, tap.
Wow. Shayna Baszler won. Making fun of Queen Jessica Ahmed at the end.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Nobody expected this to happen tonight. Incredible match. Everybody thought it was the end for Shayna Baszler, but at this moment, she did the rear naked choke again and managed to tap out Queen Jessica Ahmed.
Here is your winner, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
She's got to be proud of this win. These superstars took each other to the absolute limit. Well past the limit, I'd say.
Incredible match. Let's continue with some more action here on Friday Night SmackDown on the LVI Universe.